If you're ever experiencing issues with your LCD display, the LCD self-test is a quick way to eliminate the guesswork when your system is powered on, but your display is not working. However, this test will only work on 2019 and newer ThinkPad products. It is also important to note that this test is not for finding and fixing dead pixels. The test is designed to test the functionality of the LCD display. Before you begin the test, you will need to shut down your system and plug in the AC power adapter. To run the test, hold the function key and left control key at the same time while also pressing the power button. You will see solid colors flash on the screen during the test. If you do not see colors on your screen, this could indicate that the LCD display is not getting a signal. You can reach out to Lenovo by opening a support ticket or using the Contact Us portion of the website. Please be sure to provide the results from the LCD self-test when contacting Lenovo for assistance. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to the Lenovo Support YouTube channel or visit support.lenovo.com.